One of the most common questions I get from people is how to keep their Facebook business and personal pages separate. In this video, I'll show you how to do that so you can have a Facebook business page with no public affiliation to your personal profile, and show you how to make sure you never post as or on the wrong business page. All right, let's get into it. What's up, busy people? Welcome to 5 Minute Social Media. If you have had your social media marketing going around in your head and it feels like you're never getting anywhere, you're putting time in and wondering, am I getting anything back from this? You are in a great place. Every week, we put out a quick video to help you with a different piece of your social media marketing strategy. That sounds like something you could use? Take a second, click subscribe, click that bell. That way you'll be notified whenever a new video comes out. My name is Jerry Potter, and today we are talking about how to keep your Facebook business and personal pages separate. By the end of this video, you'll understand how Facebook business pages and personal profiles are set up and how they relate. Also, how to post as your business page or one of your business pages or as your personal page in different situations, and why Facebook won't let you just post as your business page wherever you want. First things first, you can't have a Facebook business page without having a Facebook personal profile. Sometimes people say, well, I don't want to have a Facebook page for myself, just for my business. You still have to create one. You don't have to use it. It's just the way that you log into your business page. Every Facebook business page has at least one admin or administrator who is there to run the page. But you do that through your personal profile. If you created the page, you are the admin. So the login for your business page is the same login as your personal profile. That being said, your personal profile and your business page are not linked publicly anywhere by default. So you could have a Facebook business page called I Hate Puppies, and none of your personal friends would have any idea that you're the one running that terrible page. Now, your page can have more than one person who helps run it. Like maybe you are the admin, but somebody else helps reply to comments or messages or helps with posting. So you can go into settings in the upper right corner of your Facebook business page, click on page roles, and there you can add additional people to help you run your page, and you can give them different access levels. If you want more information about how to properly set up page roles on your business page, I've got a video about that, and you can get that in the description of this video. So how do you post and comment on Facebook as yourself versus as your business page? Well, let's go through a few scenarios and I'll show you.
So first of all, if you're on your own business page and you wanted to comment on something, down in the lower right-hand corner, by default, if I just go to comment, I'm going to comment as this page. But right above that on the lower right, there is a little drop-down box. Now I can go through and I can choose to comment as a different business page, or I can actually just choose myself. So if I wanted to comment just as a person instead of as the company to get some engagement going or whatever it might be, I can just do that. This is actually true on most situations. You click this drop down here and you'll be able to choose who you want to comment as. If you don't see the page or account you're looking for, you probably don't have the permission to comment in that place. Now, if I go to another business page, I am not an admin on the Under Armour business page. I click that same drop down. You can see I can comment as any of these pages in these different categories or as myself. By default, my personal profile is going to be what it's going to comment as. So now I'm just in my feed, take any given post, and you'll notice down here I can comment as myself, but there is no drop down to choose other things. That's because this is shared by somebody on their personal profile. I can't comment on their stuff as a business. Meanwhile, just a few posts later in the same feed, here's something from People Magazine, and you'll see there it is. I can actually choose who I want to comment from. Last thing I want to show you is here in Facebook groups. This is my group, the 5 Minute Social Media group, and as you can see, if I click the drop down, I can post as myself, or I can post as my business page because my business page is attached to this group. But if I go to another group that I am in, but it is not my group, I have no drop down. I can only comment as myself.
Finally, I often get asked, hey, I want to post on my friend's personal profile as my business page. Why can't I do that? Well, the reason for that is pretty simple. If Facebook let business pages post anywhere they wanted, there are people in the world, not you, not me, of course, but terrible people that would go around and just spam people by posting on their pages all the time as a business. The general rule of thumb is a business can't interact with a person on Facebook unless the person has interacted with the business first. All right, do you have a question about this that I didn't answer? Let me know in the comments and we can chat there. Also, grab our free 5 Minute Facebook facelift. This is a quick makeover for your Facebook business page to optimize it for profit. You can get that in the description of this video. If you like this video, consider giving it a like, hit subscribe. You're not only supporting me, but also my two tiny superheroes at home. Thank you for watching 5 Minute Social Media.